So it's Sunday, 22nd of September, 2013, and here we are, Dan and myself, the two guys that were here 10 years ago when we set a record from the Golden Gate in San Francisco, the Queen Mary, that's right behind us here in the background, which you can't see. And this time, very proud to introduce Lance Ware, who's the owner of a boat here, who's going to be on the crew to break this record again. So today is really a test of the equipment to make sure everything's running good. Dan's had some changes to propellers, cut them down a little bit to get the RPMs up on the Cummins 550 diesels. We got two of them back here in the engine compartment. So it's 1,100 horsepower and way more torque than any boat should have, really. So it's a 48-foot American designed. It's an Apiza. It's called an Apiza 48. But in the boat here, the boat will do about 80 miles an hour, a little bit plus, and we intend to maintain a speed very close to that for the whole 400 miles down from the Golden Gate to the Queen Mary here. So Dan, what are the main changes that we've had that we're testing today?
The biggest changes that we've made, we've added all the extra fuel capacity to the boat, the radar systems. We've done a little modification with the propellers and the rudder system, just trying to make sure that we get all of our ducks in a row. So 440 some miles is a long way to go on an untested boat.
And how much fuel can we carry now?
Our maximum capacity is about 370 gallons. We're figuring we're going to burn just over 300. We're trying to get our calculations down for our speeds that we're trying to attain to run and what our fuel burn will be, so we're confident that we're carrying enough fuel to achieve our goal.
And how are the electronics working?
They seem to be up and running properly now. We've got the radar up and running. It's showing us our little boat right here off to our side and our buoys and things like that. So
maybe we could get a word from Lance on the telemetry, you could call it, from the plotter. Tell us about how it works with Motion X.
Yeah, sure. So we plan on posting our latitude and longitude every 5 minutes or so. So folks can follow us online. We'll be updating our maps in real time and happy to be safe and sound.
And you plotted the course and you looked at the course that you plotted compared to the one 10 years ago. How far out do you expect us to be at any one point?
So we're trying to keep it less than 20 nautical miles, but it'll be close to it in certain locations just so we can keep the straightest path and the fastest line from San Francisco to Los Angeles.
There's a few islands to dodge as well, right?
There's a couple islands to dodge, yes, absolutely. So we're looking forward to it, and there's going to be some great scenery and live video cameras on board, and I'll be happy to edit that down when we get home.